What's going on, everybody? We're back with more Elden Ring Shadow of the Erdtree, and we are going to hopefully finish up for the reprimand. And I get. Should we go under and go to here? Right, that's where. Or where were we? No, we went under the there. I guess we go to the big castle. I don't know. But I wonder if I can get him to come down. What am I doing? The bone shard. So, honestly, you can't get him to come down. Hey, what are you doing up here? Oh, I'm like, what is that noise? This is. Got some sweet boots out of it. Go further down. Not going that way. Another talisman, holy bananas, dude. Boost fire damage. Negation. Let me piece this all together here. Okay. Those are the stairs that I was going to take, but I didn't. Said I jumped down the hole. Damn it. They're throwing pots. Now let's head back up. Alright, yeah. This way. Well. Time to go in here. I didn't know you were going to be a big guy. I didn't know. I've never used this. Ow. Oh, he doesn't let up, dude. Look how far back I am. I was a mile away. I call a little bit of bullshit on that one. Stop it. Ash of War, Aspect of Crucible Wings. Dope. What a little shitter, dude. That's a horrible place to have a... It seemed like one of the regular guys. Call these punk-ass developers up and tell them that's bullshit. He didn't look any bigger, right? No? Best be something awesome up here. Game breaking weapon sitting up here, right? Battlefield Priest Cookbook. Wait a minute. How you get over there? Obviously, we have missed something. How you get over there, guy? No. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, come on, that looked like I should have made that. Are you chasing me? This is probably not the way to do this. Ugh. Alright, that's a little irritating. The kind of bullshit that I missed. Motherfuckers really gonna throw a bottle point blank in front of their face? Hmm. Where's the ladder? All right. What? You're still here? I don't see anything. Oh my God, fuck off. I don't know. I'll figure it out and come back, I guess. Am I blind? There it is. Oh wait, what's that? I'm sure there's a way. I don't know. I'll have to look it up or something. Alright, do we go to the castle? Alright, because there wasn't a way down. Yeah, we're not jumping down there. You know what? That's probably how you get into there. Yeah, we gotta go through the castle, down and around. Alright. To the castle! With hopefully minimal problems. Yoink. Did up there, did up there. You guys just chill here. Don't even give a shit. Hey! Oh! Whoa! Take the elevator. The Shadow Keep. And I think we're fighting. Alrighty. I don't want to. I think we're gonna. Will you stop fighting me? Are you a hippo or a porcupine? Sit down. Where you at? No! Whatever. Axe are at their crucial thorns. Interesting. Grace? Meet Grace. Alright, so we can go right. Do 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 do. Get out of my way. Right and left. So left for sure takes us somewhere. Let's just try the door. Could it just be locked from the other side? Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. So left it is. There we go. I'm gonna refill my my FP without having to refill my FP, if you know what I mean. Two? Three. There's three. Go back up! Stop breaking shit. Are you seriously coming this way? Little shitter! Yep, they heard. No. Did he not die? There's that festive grease again. That'll be festive. That's a dick move, Cotton. Just in case you were thinking of doing something. Oh shit. Seriously? This is gonna be a long one. We got four. We got shitters everywhere. Alright, let's explore over here before we go out there. I'm gonna take this one out first. Fucker almost killed me. Can we not miss? Oh, it's a dagger. Interesting. Looks sketch. Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. Oh, beautiful. That's all you gotta say? It's a big castle. There's a bunch of these guys. Increases poise after using a flask of tears. Interesting. Smithing stone 8. Definitely come through there. Ah. I'm not here. Oh. Is that you? Okay. ladder. All right, is something 100% out there I want? Oh, God. What's our chances? Oh, that couldn't have worked out better. I don't think that could have worked out any better. Use FP to increase attack and defense. Consumable, nice. Chances it takes me like full circle where those four guys are sitting. None at all. Motherfucker. Not cool, not cool. Put that fucking bow down. Another one? That's cool. Alright, we're above that now. Oh, I got your helm. This puts me... Oh, sorry. I gotta adjust. I'm not making it on there. I need another side of grace. I'm using a lot of my shit here. Puts me above. Fuck's growling. My deer just fell. I need to use it. I have so many of them. I don't know why I'm not using them like I should be. Okay. Where was I? Went that way. Got that. Yeah. Fucking hit me with an arrow, cocksucker. Ugh, I want it. Wasn't worth a damn. Well, it is, but it's not, okay? Nope, wrong way. Fuck. Oh, and the burning boats from the loading screen. Turn left, holy proof pickled liver. Sounds delicious. What does that do? Temporarily grants large boost to holy damage negation. You know, if I was a smarter or better Souls player, oh, can you go down there? I would know, like, hey, I need to use that to do this, and blah, 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 blah. Who are you fighting? Do I chance it? I really want a sign of grace. Because what if I die, and then I have to go through all those douche nozzles all over again? There is something over there. How do you miss? I know it. I heard another one. No fuckers. Got that again. One, two, three, four of those little bitches down there. I don't know what or who that is. That's not cool. Bastard jumped out of the boat. Oh, see? I think you can go down and around. No, I don't. Fuck. Oh my god. Okay. What could we have down here? Hopefully nothing bad. Okay. Bullshit. And we got another painting. Domain. I gotta figure out where these are. I really want a sign of grace. Because it looked like there was a big, mean person. A tall ass ladder. Come on. I think there's a side of grease if I go down where those little guys are. What are the chances? Bastard's trying to stick me out. Watch this be downstairs again. I knew it. You know what? That's fine. We're at 43 minutes. And turn that into an episode. Next episode, we'll obviously have to beat those little guys again. Make our way up there. And fight this girl. Or guy. I don't know what it is. What if it's a good person? Bone darts. Nope, definitely bad. Can we work this out? You know? Did you learn that from the golems? Ow! Motherfucker. Knock that bullshit off. Worried? Worried at all. Specimen storehouse. Perfect. Alright, now we will definitely rest here in this episode and pick up. Oh. It's a deer. Pick up back here and press on in the shadow keep. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying. Can do me a favor, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Peace.